And soup.
Maybe you just focus like this. I'm going there. Very nice. Just focus on this. So now we are exploring the treasures of the Latvia. We find the diamonds inside and the gold. Great. This is one of the most tragic events. Cover the video, I'll explain this. See, this is one of the most tragic events in the national civil history of Latvia. Deportation to forced labor campus in Siberia. So this is evidence with an aerial signs in a number of stations in Latvia. We find various number of things in stations. So just a few things with them. Most of them were later sold in order to survive. So, and in the exposition of this museum, on the occasion of the Latvia, we see these things that were taken back in the home. Someone had saved the train, and other one had bought along with everything they are having. She could, because they knew in Latvia, they would have to start their new life. From scratch, drawing of this, we see insight of these very emotional experiences we see in Latvia. Thanks to Latvia. So here are my friends. Here are my ex friends with Rekha and Victoria. She is taking a technical translations in the bachelor's in Latvian University. Now she is doing her second bachelor's.
Yes.
In the same university.
Yes.
The same university. So I'm proud of her. Yes. Welcome to Latvia.
Thank you.
Started. You cover like a video photographer. Like you cover and write things, talking to us. Now we are recording video. What is this? 1870, yeah. It's from 1870. Russian railway uniforms. 1850. Russians were ruling the Latvia. Yeah? Before Germany, Russians were ruling.
In winter time it is like what do you do with this farm?
And what about this map? I should explain something about this map.
I have no idea what this
is. Polska, Poland, and Riga. Where is that?
This is the Riga. And we have four museums for Riga.
Really four?
Yeah.
What four?
You don't have four museums for Riga.
No. Latvia is completely in four regions. Pitsime, what is it? Pitsime, Latgale, Zelgava.
I went to Latgale.
Last
time. Went to Latgale?
And then it is the Madonna.
Very nice. You can make zoom, you can use zoom as well.
Yeah, this is the visit. We are using the volume.
Very
nice. Yeah, we had like this. This was in all the apartments. In apartments, we had like this.
Really?
Like door.
Press and hold.
Are you eating clothes?
Wait, man, I'm talking to something strange things.
This is like a passport, eh?
Quick, what are those things? Yeah, you can focus this. There is a soup. This is burkani. Burkani, what are those? Bites and sira. Sira, dills, small dills like this, or pills. And this is the meat, chigwale.
continue like that. Don't stop.
That guy's turn.
This is the cross section of the roof.
Yeah.
No, when you bring it down, so why they lifted this? So during
so
the summer time?
No, so we can see. Yeah, in summer they lift the roof. In summer time they
lift. You can see what is happening inside.
I can imagine. In summer time they lift. In that time, what's the Soviet Union time? They have open roofs. Like this is massive.
This is the refreshment room. This is kayak. Hey, what is this kayak? Kayak? This is reading room, eh?
The railway man's apartment.